Interview with Mr. Jawar Muhammad in an interview with Deutsche Welle today. Javier announced that they are in the process of regaining their U.S. citizenship and that they will take responsibility for the Oromia Media Network. Oromo political activist and OMN chief of the Oromo Media Network, Jawar Muhammad, has announced that the Oromo Federal Congress has joined the OPC. In an interview with Deutsche Welle today, Javier announced that they are in the process of regaining their U.S. citizenship and that they will take responsibility for the Oromia Media Network. You are applying for information on joining the Oromo Federal Congress Party. What is it true? Ja answered, that's true. The miracle he spoke to was Dansa. Listen to the conversation. Tamrat Dansa, you have to fight for 1,000. According to the crisis group, Ethiopia is likely to be one of the countries most likely to cause conflict in the new year, 2020. The institute, which monitors conflicts in different parts of the world, put Ethiopia in third place in a report released by the 2020 countries that could see the worst conflict in the next 2 years. Why does the University of Dire Dawa decide to send students home? If the TPLF national elections are to be extended, Tigray will hold its own elections. Afghanistan is at the top of the list. And the conflict that has escalated over the past 2 years is unlikely to escalate by the year 2020. Secondly, Yemen exists and the United Nations does not forget to declare Yemen as a country that needs the attention of the international community. The Yemeni war has killed at least 100,000 people. Due to the ongoing war, Yemen's poor country, the Arab world, is under attack. Ethiopia 2020 describes crisis group as a year of hope and security for Ethiopia. The fast-paced, powerful country that governs East Africa has seen many changes since the arrival of the new prime minister. According to the Institute's report, Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed, who took office in April 2010, has gone a long way toward opening up his political space. Five states merged into out of law. They have also been able to eliminate years of hostility with neighboring Eritrea, release political prisoners, allow opposition forces to move freely, and make institutional changes. He will lift the Nobel Peace Prize, saying he was honored by the international community, despite being recognized at home. But before them was a difficult test. The protests that preceded the Prime Minister's arrival were not only politically and economically disadvantaged but also national-specific, especially in the Amhara and Oromia regions. The Institute notes that the way the Prime Minister has changed the structure of his predecessor has created an opportunity for more national politics to flourish and weaken the central government. What is created by mortar? Ethnic clashes resulted in hundreds of deaths and displaced millions. It has also led to graveside among regions. The Institute is concerned that the expected national elections, which were expected to take place within a few months, could lead to violence. The reason for this is the notion that candidates may enter a nation-based competition in the pursuit of votes. They argued that the federal system of state-governed federalism was another form of gasoline that could lead to conflict. But proponents of the system argue that the current federal structure is a boon to a country that has been burdened with nationalism, such as Ethiopia. Critics of the system criticize federalism as unifying and out of date. Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed, who formed the EPRDF, formed a national party, is expected to face intense competition from the national-based federalists in the next election. The relationship between the Tigray and the federal government is very serious, Dr. Abraham said. The change that Ethiopia is undergoing is hopeful and desirous of support, but it should not be denied that the Institute is concerned, and some expressed concern that the country is in serious danger. According to Chloe's group, the Crusaders should be able to help the Ethiopian politicians to avoid provocative talks, and that Prime Minister Haile Mariam must help fund the country. Other countries and regions included in this list are Burkina Faso, Libya, U.S., Israel, Iran, and the Persian Gulf jointly, U.S., North Korea, Kashmir, Venezuela, and Ukraine. Venezuela and Ukraine, the role of media in preventing illegal trade, special support should be given to the media to publish and publish independent investigative reports and information. Lack of control, lack of foreign exchange, and political instability are said to be the main causes of Ethiopia's growing illegal trade. It is also said that trafficking of illegal weapons is threatening the country. He was asked by the media to expose investigative reports on the rampant illegal trade in Ethiopia. Special training should be given to the media in Addis Ababa today to address the issue of freedom of expression by investigative media and information. Lack of control, lack of foreign exchange, and political instability are also considered to be key factors in Ethiopia's growing illegal trade. It is also said that trafficking of illegal weapons is threatening the country. Solomon Muo sent us a report from Addis Ababa. Solomon Moses Ruth replied, a Chinese scientist who created the world's first genetically modified children, has been sentenced to 3 years in prison. The scientist He Zhanglu was jailed for trying to prevent HIV by making genetic changes in the human embryo. The Chinese government has been punished for violating the ban on human trafficking. The researcher has received criticism from around the world after announcing his experiment last November in the Associated Twins. According to China news agency Xinhua, it was reported that a third unborn child was born at the same time. The Chinese Wang Dong is also said to have kept the children under medical supervision. Live human organ transplant, kidney transplantation, an Ethiopian surgeon with no letters. Experts warn that damage to the penis is harmful in addition to a 3-year prison sentence. The scientist was sentenced to 3 years in prison and was fined $430,000. The court that handed down the verdict also issued a lower sentence in favor of two people who allegedly cooperated with Scientist He during the trial. Xinhua said the court, named in Shanghai, said that the individuals had violated medical procedures for personal gain and fame during the decision. The individuals have violated scientific research and medical ethics, the court said. Scientist He announced in the video 2 years ago that the birth of twin-born twins was born. I understand that my work will be controversial, but I believe that parents need this technology. So I'm ready to accept the criticism, Hai said of the trial. After the video was publicized, the denunciation against this one from scientists all over the world and China was intense. The Chinese government also ordered the police to investigate the scientist and stop his research. In the fifth week of the Ethiopian Premier League, Mirtha Wolf won the 70th Premier League title. In the match at Tigray Stadium, Meralta Wolflu won Adigrat University 1-0. Milta Emmanuel Gebre Michael scored 70 points. Following the result, Wolf Elohim Melis led the 70-point league with 10 points per game. The National Sports Improvement Mobilization Forum is being held at the regional level. The forum will last until January 5, 2012 and will be attended by sports leaders, professionals and stakeholders at all levels. A meeting was held yesterday in Oromia Regional State where sports leaders, sports professionals and stakeholders participated in the National Sports Improvement. The National Sports Improvement Forum is being held today in Gambela and Bahir Dar, with stakeholders from Mareda to Federal. Tomorrow, it will be held in Assos and Dire Dawa towns. According to data from the Sports Commission,